And then this part has to get put on very tight. What I recommend is that you hold the clip onto the amplifier. And then finally I have to get, excuse me. And then bring it up high so that it gets more tight on here. But that will make the battery not last as long. So it's better to keep it a little softer, because with 14 or so wires, there are some hiccups that are smaller.
Sì, perché se sono, se le capo scrupolo, faccio le macchine, eh? Eh, sì. stuff that I was trying to fill up, and those people
I don't understand.
Yeah, and it's up.
So in a few minutes, I want to get everybody.
No, I don't know.
I'm not naked.
Is there a t-shirt for this event?
No, we've had them. We made them a while ago.
Okay. Other extras?
Okay. And one thing is that as you're riding on the streets, especially in this city, there's a lot of cobblestones. So things, you know, you'll hear noises. It may happen that things get louder and softer sometimes because things get jiggled. The vibration on these things is quite heavy from the street, okay? So you may have to adjust. Sometime if you come to a light or enough stop, perhaps something will have gotten loose. What I would check first is the connection here, the amplifier, the picket device that goes into the amplifier, and then maybe to jiggle with the battery connections, okay? I'm going to take a train down to the Dom, so I will meet you guys at the Dom. And if things are totally broken and not working, we'll try to troubleshoot it there, okay? The amplifiers and the speakers, or most of the speakers and the amplifiers were built in 1978, okay? And periodically take them apart and try to fix them up, you know. The picket devices were built a little later because I used to use a different kind, but they're all gone. When you're riding, try to make sure that your bicycle is not too loud. You'll know it's really too loud. I mean, because some. Well, here, let's try yours for a second.
Yeah.
And we'll set it kind of level, okay? So I like it better around there because even maybe a little softer, like there, okay? When you're riding, there are two things that are going to be heard. One is the sound that you hear as a rider. The other sound that you cannot hear, but you might be able to hear at the Dom, is when somebody is walking on the street and they hear this noise coming toward them. They have no idea what it is. But if you all keep your levels fairly soft, then it actually is a more musical sound than if it's really loud. Okay? So try to be kind of aware of that, okay? When we get to the Dom, you're going to walk the bikes around, right?
Yes.
We also discussed maybe walking the bikes around Rembrandt's Pine. Just one walk around, because everybody can keep talking now. Okay. And when I made this piece back then, I had a couple things in mind. One is I love bicycles and used to ride them a lot. So I wanted to do something with a bicycle. But the other thing is that I had an idea that I could see back then that a lot of concert music was always in the concert hall. And I wanted to get the music out onto the streets. Okay? So there's a kind of a political edge in that way to the peace, you know. And there's a version of the peace where I take three bicycles and turn them upside down, and people play a score, and it's very rhythmic, and you play it through the speakers, it sounds really nice. And what I found was that when I would do this piece, followed by the concert version, people who were just maybe in the park suddenly could understand a little bit about contemporary music. Okay. So that was partially my objective, so maybe you can keep those thoughts in mind as you're playing the piece, okay? Okay, Esther's going to be reading.
Yes, the last one, closing the line. We will go through the Utrechtse Straat, then to the Rembrandtplein. There we will also walk around. Then we go through the Halve Maansteeg to the left by the Amstel, at the Amstel to the Munt. We go over the Rokin. Then we are at the Dam, at the Statue of Liberty, we will meet you, in front of the Statue of Liberty.
Okay.
Yeah? There we will walk around as well. Then we go through the Paleisstraat behind the Dam to the Spuistraat. Then we go back this direction to the Munt again. Then at the Munt we go right and take the Vijzelstraat or Gracht. And then the Wetering Circuit. And then we come back here. And we will take all this
take things apart.
Yeah. So does anybody have any questions about the problem? I don't know. Just try to let him or me know, and then, you know. But this way we will not lose anybody, I think.
And one other thing is that if the bicycles are a little softer, the
Home Moon.
Can ride to Domino.
Yeah.
See you there.
Thank you.
Rock pile!
See you at the time.
So okay. Are you guys going back up the Spine here?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Where we picked up.
We will see you there.
Okay.